diikuti dengan tiga baris instruksi berikutnya dan seterusnya. Kami juga menghimbau kepada seluruh penerbang militer untuk tidak mengambil bagasi terlebih dahulu pada tempat bagasi di atas hingga tiba urutan sesuai dengan urutan yang telah kami tentukan. Kami mohon untuk tetap.
Good all my friend, now I'm landing at Maumere at Franceda Airport. Here now with the rising of front in Bonsai, we are looking for the Bonsai Adventure from Maumere. Yes, to all guys, this is I saw Premna Micropila, okay? This is Premna Micropila Sancang. Become become for the taman, okay? This is Premna Micropila. Ini ya, but this is dry for the park plant. This is Premna Micropila. Yes, to all my friend, this is the highway at Maumere. This is the condition is like this. In the surrounding of the people home society in here. Keep stay tuned with the rising of Ronin Bonsai. Okay, kita sekarang sudah menjauhi kota ya. Now we are far away from the downtown. As you can see on the left of me, the mountain and the hill at Maumere, but I still do not know what is the name of the hill. We will check it later. Jadi di sebelah kiri kita itu ada bukit ya, gunung bukit, cuma saya masih belum tahu namanya, nanti kita cek namanya apa itu, bukit apa itu. Yes, to my friend, now I am in the beach of the one of the spot at Maumere in the beach. You can see over there that is Wahong, one of the Premna species. That's a Wahong. Sea Wahong. Sea Premna. In here we can see that almost in here is Rhizophora style mangrove. Okay. This is a mangrove tree. We are in here near at the beach. And we can see in here, this is a ficus, one of the ficus. At Indonesia, we call it a bunut, si bunut. Okay, we have a ficus in here. That is the sea, itu lautnya ya. Ini rangkaian dari bunut ya. You can see the character, the nature bonsai in here on the beach. We do not know the name of this beach, but this is almost 1 hour from the Maumere downtown. Okay, you can see the beautiful view over there. Okay, almost in here is not a pampas, in here is a mangrove and tamarindicus and asam. Oh, this is a ficus, I think this is a Benjamina. Okay, this is a little bit rarely that Benjamina is in the beach. Almost in the beach is the other ficus species, but this is we can see the Benjamina ficus in here. Okay. For the tamarind, almost in every place have a tamarind, in the beach or in the jungle. We have a lot of in here. Okay, now I'm back to the other place to see the beautiful island the beautiful beach of the Maumere. Keep stay tuned with the rising of Ronin Bonsai. Okay, tell my friend, this is tamarin. Okay, tamarin. This is asam. Okay, you can see the root in here. Okay, you can see the root texture in here. Okay, it is covered by the sand, but due to the abrasion, jadi karena abrasi dari air laut, secara perlahan akarnya tuh pasirnya tuh terkikis sehingga akarnya ini terlihat. So, due to the abrasion, with a slowly process, the sand is come follow the water, the sea water, and then make showing up the root of this tamarin. Okay, you can see over there. Okay, it is still live root in here. Okay, that is for the big tree of the tamarin, because the root is like this. This is live root. Okay, this is on the beach. Okay, this is the other one like this process. Okay, the sand or the plant media which is covering the root is follow the water flow, and then the root is showing up like this. Okay, we are now at the surrounding of the hill and the mountain. Okay, we are continue our journey to see the other spot of the beautiful island in Maumere. That is the sea. Itu laut ya. Okay, now we are at Tanjung Atas. Okay, Tanjung Atas, I will translate in the description. Okay, Tanjung Atas. We are seeing the statue in here. Ini masih Tanjung Bawah. Kita ke Tanjung Atas dulu. Yeah, what the Okay, this is very beautiful from this side. In here, I can see some other new species. Okay, like this. If we saw the stem, it is look like a young pampis. Okay, look like a young pampis, but this is not pampis. If we saw the leaf, it is look like a tamarin. Look like tamarin if we saw the leaf. Okay, like this. But this is not tamarin because the shaping of the form of the leaf is not like tamarin. But if we saw the single leaf, okay, it is look like a tamarin. I will ask a bonsainer in here to see, to give information to us, this is tamarin or no. Okay, like this, the shaping leaf. Okay, like this. I still didn't know what kind of this plant. Okay, I will ask to Mr. Yos to give information to us. Okay, from the sea like that and the hill. Okay, so we believe that Pampis acidula or other kind of the bonsai species we could find on this. Okay, over there too, you can see. Yeah, that's look like a Pampis Acidula habitat over there. That's a protected place. Okay, I think enough. Now we are going back to the downtown for lunch time. Okay, I think it is enough to enjoy the beautiful place of the Maumere Flores. Okay, to all my friend, keep stay tuned with the rising of Ronin Bonsai for the Bonsai Adventure. See you all.